Where are you, Jigsaw? I won't play your game. I won't!
Thank you. go from cradle to grave, expecting the world to give them everything. I show them the possibility of death and the sacrifices they have to make to stay alive. We will see what sacrifices you will make when the time comes.
Sorry, buddy. This is part of my game. Nothing personal. I'd grab something quick, though, if I was you.
Just give me the key!
Game is over.
Thank you.
such as you, Detective. Some seek purpose and to be tested. Some even create their own tests. is almost here to release you. He is faster than I anticipated. Is here to face his obsession. Make a choice. Your life will depend on his decision.
Have you had more people get kidnapped? Like me?
The key to any puzzle lies in its pieces. Sometimes you have to look at a problem from a completely different perspective.
Fitting,
since it also holds the key to freedom.
chose not to protect. Do you remember her name, Detective? Or did you squeeze her for information and throw her away? You have the key to her chamber. Hurry, or she will join the fate of your lead partner.
Sing. I'm so sorry.
I know you didn't.
Promise I won't do it anymore. The drugs, the cutting, none of it.
I know you won't.
I don't know what else I can say, what else I can give.
Your life.
Thank you.
It's okay. You're okay.
What did you do to me? What did you do?
I'm not him. I'm not the one who...
It's okay. I'm okay, I know. Look, we have to play by his rules. I saw him. I saw him.
Who is he? What did he look like?
That's all you care about? I just nearly died. We're all here because of you, detective. Oh, hell with this. I can't believe I'm here again. Look, you know I made it through one of his tests before. Right now, we have to be careful. Doors aren't what they seem. Crazy people.
I have a feeling this entire asylum is trapped.
Play by the rules, and we both might make it. He's watching.
You already survived one trap by him. How can
Clearly, I failed the test, though. That's why he brought me back here, and with a fucking cop, no less. Just be sure of this. Jigsaw's in control, not you, detective.
Hello, Amanda. Eyes open. Ears open.
Thank you.
way forward will be your first challenge in reaching your friend. The steam from these pipes will kill you. Find a way to redirect it, or your life and everyone else's here will be forfeit.
Thank you. They told us about. What? Shut up! You hear someone?
Thank you.
itself, which will kill you. But the game is heating up, so hurry, or your game will be over.
save yourself, but thinking about yourself is what you excel at, isn't it?
Served.
Oh my God! Help!
innocent man in jail for your crime, all to preserve your perfect life. But you couldn't stop the guilt from eating away at you, rotting you from the inside. Unless the officer you involved in your crime can hold the blade, we will see what you really have inside.
Easy, Jennings. You're just reacting to the shock. Just calm down.
You fuck! You fucker! You're the reason he picked me! You!
Me? You killed a man. You a murderer.
He was homeless. He didn't have a family. He meant nothing to anyone.
What about the innocent man you put in prison? What about his family?
But it didn't have to come to that. I told you just walk away. But no. Had to get your arrest. You put me in a corner, Tap. I just did what I had to do.
What you had to do? Destroy two people to protect your way of life?
At least I have something to protect. You know what, Tap? We're all here because of you. So save me the preaching, all right? I'm not dying so you can catch the boogeyman. You deserve each other.
Thank you.
continue blindly, or will you face a greater challenge with your sight intact? Make your choice quickly. When the timer reaches zero, the bombs located all around you will detonate. Caution, Detective. These barrels aren't for show and will explode. but you can save yourselves. Find the combination to open his cage and reroute the power back to the doors. But do so quickly when he touches the water. Don't share his fate.
Thank you.
asylums.
While Detective Singh's wife's disappearance
descent to the bottom was much shorter than yours, Detective. The blame remains the same.
Thank you.
my subjects as victims, but what about those who suffer at the hands of your choices? How many lives have you destroyed in the wake of your obsession? The life of your partner, his wife, and child. How many more before them have paid the price of your selfish decisions? To find the key, you must look inside the shattered souls that you've destroyed.
Thank you.
I would never.
But you did. You tossed him away. Consumed by vengeance against Tap.
It would never have happened if my husband was still alive. Tap, false! You don't know what it's like!
The dead cannot be cleansed or remembered. You will discover that soon enough.
Thank you. Melissa,
I...
Don't you touch me! Get away! This is all your fault! All because of you! Why won't you just leave me alone?
Just take it easy, okay?
I wish you were... I wish you hadn't saved me from that thing. I wish I were dead, too. Anything would be better than this. I can't feel anything.
You think I didn't try?
Anymore.
You think it doesn't eat at me every day? I can't change what happened. If I could have taken his place, I would have. I wish I was the one in the ground, not him.
Thank you.
Thank you. Get out. What are the rules?
Did you think your test was going to be that easy?
No, I didn't mean to offend.
There are people here that are more interested in finding me than freeing you. Can you convince them that your life is worth saving?
This isn't what I wanted.
Thank you.
step, Detective.
Is ticking.
isolated yourself from society, creating a life so empty that you have come to me for your test, for a reason to live. You wish to become like me, but the only way to give others the chance to live life is to understand why it is so precious. The room you are in is attached to a large furnace. Detective Tapp is your only hope of redemption. If he fails, the temperature will increase and the liquid within your body will boil you alive. Time is short.
Are you talking about?
I called out to him, put an ad in the paper, asking, begging to be tested, to learn. He called out to me and told me to come here. I was finally going to play my game, but then you had to come along.
You asked for this?
Didn't you? Isn't that why you're here?
Jesus, you're just as crazy as him.
We're in an asylum. We're all crazy.
supplies in the bottom of the barrel.
Throwing away your life chasing Jigsaw. Can't you see he's giving you a gift? The opportunity to live life without this obsession? You lack perspective. I can't stand by as you throw away this gift from Jigsaw.
Thank you.
that I suffer enough!
You fail to learn the reason for your suffering, Jeff. Life is worth preserving.
But I don't want the pain anymore.
The closer you get to losing everything, the more you will understand why life is so precious.
Thank you. Thank you. Over and over, following me, parking outside my house.
He wanted to catch me at all costs.
just kept beating me over the head with questions. I wanted to escape from escape at all.
There is no escape. You will learn that.
Thank you.
today you live alone, isolating yourself to avoid the stress of reality. You have tried to take your own life on multiple occasions because you cannot endure the mental pain of everyday life.
Get me out of here!
Now you will have to endure real pain. The game is simple. Detective Tapp must match all the corresponding symbols, and you will be released. Match the wrong symbols, and a metal spike will pierce your body. Match too many wrong symbols, and your suffering will end.
Me some more? To interrogate me?
That looked painful. Are you bleeding?
What do you care? You gonna ask me what he looks like again? You shit!
I don't want you bleeding to death.
Yeah, sure. You just wanna know his face? Well, I didn't see him this time either, so...
Don't worry, Jeff. I got this son of a bitch. I have evidence. We can beat him.
Fuck you! I'm not going back out there again. Not for $1 million. Not for anything. He's crazy. You're on your own.
My masked apprentice seeks to surpass me by sabotaging your game. He has the only key to escape my final gauntlet. Use your surroundings to defend yourself. What will you do then, Detective?
Who's there?
a living person, just as you are. Does this make you a murderer, Detective? What will you do to catch me? Let's find out. I am waiting for you in the library. Your final choice lies ahead.
Forever.
have saved everyone you could save. Their lives were yours to do with as you wished. You're here, but have you overcome your own obsession? You can save everyone who is left in this asylum. You can grant them their freedom. You can free yourself from your obsession if you only let go of the truth. Or you can continue to pursue the truth, giving into your obsession and throwing all your lives away.
Thank you.
This is the game. Let's do it.
It's over. Your sick games are over. You're not gonna get a trial you can weasel your way out of. Pleading insanity. All those people you killed. I won't let you kill again.
Provided for you, all you have to do to see your son again